Hello everybody, welcome back to some more State of Decay 2. We are using the gal that I fought tooth and nail to finally be our recruit. So,
damn, too loud.
I'm gonna get her trained up and then I'm going. Oh, we got a dead person.
Hey guys, we could really use a hand over here.
And one of these days I have to start tackling some of the play hearts. Alright, we got whole new base. Speak with Ben about helping group move. Okay, let's go over here. We're not that far away. This is Sierra. She's close combat. She came that way. And I am, because she's close combat, for the time being, I'm gonna be giving her this. But I really think that she needs to get some kind of a stealth shotgun. Or stealth, oh, damn it. I'm used to Resident Evil 4, too. Some kind of silenced rifle or something.
Damn,
hey, buddy.
Too loud.
Okay. Try to infect me, you prick. Okay, let's, okay, that's empty. How about this? Oh, that's right. We got a hunting crossbow. Nah. How much gas? Okay, we're good. Speedster car. Not far from home. I should go grab it. Be a good car to have if I'm planning on going across the map.
Let's hope this doesn't end in a shootout.
Ooh. What do you mean by that? It's this guy and hit the guy back there. I love that. This is the opposite of getting caught in the crossfire.
Probably take a break before
all
I fall
right.
Over.
I don't get that one back. Be cool if she ended up being powerhouse. She is, okay, far from leveling up her cardio, which is good because her cardio is not that great right now. All right, you guys aren't gonna hurt me, are you?
Hello.
Come on in. No funny business, okay?
Am I not gonna?
Peace out.
Hey, another Sierra?
Okay. That's good to hear.
She is Sierra with an... Okay, and she's Sierra... All right, she's Sierra with a C. I got somebody who starts with an S.
Nothing here. Like, at all. Boring.
Okay. Let's go see. They want building supplies, correct? Yes. Yes, yes, yes.
This is going to come in handy.
Right here.
I'm glad to hear it.
Don't stress it.
You're such a soft touch.
You did know it was just right next door to your place, right? Dummy.
Zombies.
Locked up tight. Nothing more to kill here.
Nice.
At least that didn't bring an audience.
Love to make this gal stealth if I could.
Shit.
I got scared. Okay.
If anyone can hear this, I wouldn't mind a bit of help.
What? Ooh, we got a thing right here. Wandering trader. Don't think I have much. Okay. Let's go and let's first fully search this.
Looks clear to me.
Playing this game, I really do. Dummy. Hey, Fairly Barely. I ain't getting out and fighting him. No way. And I turned off somewhere I wasn't supposed to. Don't ask me how that happened.
Oh, gosh. I am so sorry.
I think that feral likes me. That's alright, not too bad. See if I keep saying that when I run out of gas. I don't know how the hell I got turned off the path. That's weird.
Come check out the new stuff I brought back.
Haven't seen any of them small cars with the 8 slot trunks yet.
Hey there.
Gee, boy.
I knew you'd agree.
Don't stress it.
People love to make up stories about why zombies exist. Or what it all really means. I don't have time for that. Really, who gives a shit anyway?
Okay, I have to. Ooh, looks like we got another close combat dude there. At. Okay, that away. He tried to sneak up on us, but we didn't let him. Oh, give me something good.
Absolutely nothing.
So much for asking for a favor.
Shit. Real smooth.
I'll take that. Damn, her cardio's going up pretty quick. That. Is she coming with us? I guess not. All right, where is it? Okay, here we go. Okay. Oh, it's right down the road. Duh. If I just looked. Guess she's not coming with us, huh? Of course, it's about to turn nighttime. It always does when I record. If I said something about saving her friend. Kill the man in the red talon mask. Dude, what was that? Same thing that was that. So, it looks like when you shoot like zombies, looks like you don't get your arrows back.
Either we respect our storage limits, or we get used to losing supplies like this.
Shoot the man in the red talon mask. Oh wow, they got stink grenades? When was that introduced? But you're real smooth, dumbass. When did they introduce these?
Okay, now I'm definitely gonna kill you.
Oh, shit! Three of them?
So fucking tired.
Okay, no argument there. Never thought I'd get ganked by a human. Okay. Alright, we're right back. That was a bloater.
Dear God, I'm tired.
Wanted to check this out.
Well, I could have been louder. Unless we take out some infestations, we're gonna have a siege on our hands.
Whoa. How did she get out of it? Who's this? Who's this? Friend? You ain't the ones who were ganking me, were you?
Could be worse.
Nah.
Oh,
You fucker.
I apologize.
Nice. Okay, who do I talk to? You?
I appreciate the help. I hope this shows how much I appreciate what you've done.
You're all right in my book. Later.
Okay,
Come on in and stay a while, my friend.
Not gonna fit.
You don't have a clue where I'm at. And I dismissed. You know, chase me. I'm not the one shooting you with a gun. What we got now? They're friendly. That's good to know. Okay. Basically, I'm just trying to get this gal trained up. So, we have to find some place to get some fuel. Like, quick. Gas station or something. I really don't feel like walking. Ah, here we go. Pretty dangerous. Not gonna happen by hand anyway. Get off my car. Oh shit. Hardly any of them died. Alone.
More of that.
Need fuel. Thank you.
Absolutely nothing. Typical. Alone at last. For now. Nice. Yeah, I just fucked up real bad.
Don't have room for that. You guys don't hear, see, or smell a thing. I can put in here.
Fucking tired.
Okay, now I have a special move. God damn it. I'll tell you what, let's do this. Drop that.
Not gonna fit.
Take that. I'm trying to think. When did I get this? It's odd. Damn it, I really need them. That's right, we got. Oh, that's just that. Okay. Yeah, she now has. Wait a minute, what was the. Oh, our shift shove attack. I was already doing that. Something in here is not going to show off as completely searched. Let me see something.
It's time for us to find a town that's not so full of unhelpful assholes. See you next never.
Bye.
Yeah, let's not help the people who can save our asses later.
Dude,
great plan.
You were the one that's supposed to do it. Dummy. Well, I guess it just ain't gonna be marked off the map, I guess. Alright. Alright, we have to get home and... drop some shit off. This way? Yep. Doing the best I can. See if I remember how to do this. Yep. She is encumbered by crazy. That's why I love close combat. How far is she from? One more for cardio. I want to get her cardio maxed before I switch out. I want to see what it is I can make her.
Take out some infestations, we're gonna have a siege on our hands.
Okay.
Yo, I'm back and alive. What's good?
Nice. Just in time.
We should be good on supplies for now.
Okay, let me get her cardio maxed out so I'll see what it is she's gonna be. Oh, shit. Actually could probably take on a plague heart right now. Well, that was a total mess.
Skunks of the Zed world.
Oh, here we go. I want explosive crossbows,
hey,
bolts.
We think you're taking more than you should from this town. How about you share?
Are they calling us pigs? All right, here we go. That's what I wanted to see. Okay. Acrobatics. All right. I had this already one other time. All right, I'm going to go ahead. Where is that? Okay.
Damn, too loud.
Oh. She has fuel on her. All right, she is blunt, it looks like. Oh, she don't have a gun. All right, let's get a gun on her. Trying to think. Okay, we've got a bunch of 5.56 rounds, so go ahead and equip this. That. Do we have the ability to make... Yeah, we do. Good. Nice. All right. Okay. All right, she's not.
Hey, y'all. It's time for us to move on.
Yeah, she's got strike. Gang, what the hell?
We should see if there's anything we want from their old base before the zombies move in.
Okay, okay, what do we have for missions? I don't want to do that during the day. Demand for fuel? Okay, let's do that. Do we have... Oh, let's go get some fuel. Yeah, let's go get some fuel. You remember fuel? The fuel that she already had on her?
I hope nothing heard that. I need to catch my breath.
Horde.
Offer to make you guys. Can we talk here?
Take that.
Keep the faith.
Oh, shit.
I need to finish it.
We may be outnumbered, but we're a lot smarter than they are.
Yeah, that's why you just got bit, dummy.
Yikes, too loud.
Yikes, too loud. Where else at? Damn, can't even get out of my own parking lot. Where was it I had to go?
To bring us down.
Oh, that little shit got out of the way. Two of them. That's a rarity. Oh, shit.
You're welcome to come in.
That feral is fast. I need to be careful.
The hell is he? Christ, what is that damn feral made of?
Oh, good.
Yeah.
Bye.
Come here.
Since we're neighbors, I'll give you some advice. Don't ever cross us like that again.
Fuck you. Ain't nobody threatening me. Kiss my ass. All right. You know what? This episode is 46 minutes long. I'm going to go ahead and end the episode here. And come back. I think we're going to do this Plague Heart. But that is it. I want to thank everybody for watching. I really appreciate it. Hope you enjoyed it. And I'll see y'all next episode.